Now, let us see if I can bring us back from the obliteration. I was about to say, somebody, please, God, get that. Hello, everybody. My name is Big Shay Diesel, and welcome back to Shay Plays Rocket League. And I have discovered, because I was about ready to go to bed, and I usually play a game of Rocket League in the casual section, just feel better about myself. But I realized something. Every game that I've usually always joined, we're down, or some other sort of matter. Some situation I'm put in that I don't want to be in. So, figured, why not make a video to see if when I join a game, can I turn the tides of that game alone? So we're going to see. Kind of find out. It is going to be interesting to say the least. And I'm loving this foam padding around my room. I'm really loving it. Gives it a certain sedetequoi. Don't know if I said that right. And I don't care. But it is nice to finally have a semi-soundproof room. Luckily, I don't have to worry about this behind me because that's the green screen. I got some right there, got some over there, got some very little over there. But I got tired of getting sticky today, so I stopped. Probably could have waited on starting this video, but I'm starting off a new match. This will be interesting. Already not liking it. I'd love to play this game with like Markiplier or somebody. I watched his videos of him first playing this, and then after a while, like I started getting better at this game. I went back and I rewatched it, and holy crap! I mean, they're bad at it. It's just little shit like that that you need to do. And the game's really not that bad. To be toxic or not to be toxic, that's the question. We'll play it. Nice, right now. But one of my teammates smart-alleys me, or if they just do something completely stupid, there's nothing I can do. I've done held back as long as I could. Woo! That guy is testing. Damn it! No, fuck. That was a lucky shot if I've ever seen one. He's using the Zippo even. I think that's called the Zippo. I'm not really sure. I got the fuck out of here. That was my boost. Okay. Fuck. He was from my team, I think. Nope. Don't know why their whole team left. Okay. Now it's starting to get a little interesting. I was about to leave. I was honestly about to leave because this isn't fun. But now it just got fun. Now, let us see if I can bring us back from the obliteration. I was about to say, somebody, please, God, get that. It even happened that wasn't even going in, but when he hit it, it like went back towards the goal. I'll go through the boost. Shit! fucked my ass. Ah, they have a full team now again.
Interesting.
And this bitch has beaten me in points. That's not gonna happen.
Use the fucking boost well, because I sure as shit don't get it.
You stupid fucking cunt.
You're lucky that worked out.
This cunt.
I'm about this close to throwing the fucking game just because of that alone.
Yeah, I'm being toxic. Because that fucker
stole my goal.
Both my goals, actually.
I think it was going to be that easy.
Fuck. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god. I'm glad that happened to you. Because you are all a bunch of cunts.
Dude, get out of here. You're pissing me off. Get off my ass and rotate! Jesus Christ. I don't even care if I win it. The son of a bitch is just a punk.
Actually hit an aerial. How precious.
Oh my god, you worthless piece of shit. You couldn't even keep it up for long enough.
No way, fuck off.
Match this? Where'd that recording really go on for 9 minutes? Holy shit.
Somebody, anybody, somebody, anybody, somebody, anybody!
At least we're not down. My teammates just suck.
I mean, no rotation at all. Come on, guys.
That's how it's done.
Oh.
Dumbass. Well, kind of sucks when you have to do all the work. Some side stitches. Boost, that would be nice. Thank God. Bitch. Somebody, anybody, somebody, anybody. Oh my God. Single fucking goal against these plebs.
I don't know what else to do. Okay, if one of you guys are secretly a pro, now's the time to come out. Because, right now you're kind of fooling me like you suck. It's kind of make me nervous. Especially the 80 point. That's better than to fucking do a backflip. Skill, you club. There we go. Are we down? Steven again. Son of a bitch. Alright, well. My teammate probably sucks again, so. My teammate's definitely sucking again. Don't try to take my fucking. Oh, bitch! I worked hard for that. Stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. It's the same loser. So you're taking out my teammates. Jump on my chair. Well, he didn't really do very good. At least he didn't hit an intern. Man, I had so much faith in my fucking teammates to not fuck that up. And they still fucked it up. Come on, guys. Maybe just a little bit, we don't suck. Sure? You sure that's still luck?
Hey,
You sure are still good luck? I think you just suck. Score on really hard one more time. The trick is to get them agitated. When they get agitated, they make mistakes. Like that. Get off my ass, guys. Come on. Rotate. Make it over them. You sure as fuck ain't making it over me. Wow. That Poseidon dude talked a lot of shit until I kicked his ass. But that's all I'm going to have time for tonight. As always, thank you everybody so much for watching. Stay safe out there, and until next time.